I'm Alexandra Burns, and I have a business, a very interesting portrait business, which is called For Your Eyes Only Portraits. And we specialise in taking semi-nude or nude photographs of brides-to-be, designed to be a beautiful personal gift for the groom. So we're coming along to the studio now. There is actually a photo shoot in progress as we speak. You're privileged to be in here today because it's normally a very private environment. Kirsty, one of our excellent photographers, is just taking some pictures of this lady here, who's brought a corset along, a little pair of shorties and some high shoes with tights. Kirsty will guide her through all of the poses, directing her as she goes. The lady won't have to do any performing as such. As women, we always tend to feel like everything that we know that we don't like about ourselves is the most obvious thing to everyone else who sees us. And I think we can all relate to each other in that way. The thing is, a lot of women don't realise and they think they're the only ones that feel that way. So it's just important to make sure that when they come in, they know that we understand that and that we all feel like we have our faults. But the most important thing is that we focus on all the positive things about ourselves. Fantastic. Now turn your face to the light and eyes up at the light. Brilliant. Lovely. Relax. Any woman could have a For Your Eyes Only portrait. Every woman should have a For Your Eyes Only portrait shot, because it's just one of those things that it does make you have a spring in your step by the end of it. You do feel that much better. We have a lot of women who come in and they feel very, very nervous at the beginning, and halfway through the shoot they're standing there going, I never thought I'd stand in front of another human being just in my heels and some knickers, you know. This is a big step for me, but I actually feel really comfortable. A lot of the photography is very spontaneous, and also it's very involving. When you're being photographed, you're being directed through all of the poses. You're not expected to be Kate Moss or come out with some great performance. You know, you are being guided through a variety of poses, and some of the poses lend themselves to having no clothes on, and some of them don't. We hear stories of there's been tears, and you know, it's quite an emotional present to receive, I think, because very often the groom knows what his wife has been or his bride has been through having these photographs. They know it's perhaps a little bit out of character, or it's not something that they would normally think of doing. And it's that element of, see, this is me, you know. I am sexy, we're gonna spend a lifetime together, and this is me. This, I'm giving myself and, you know, the photos for you, forever. And obviously photography is something which is great for that, because you're capturing something for a lifetime, aren't you? So it's just a perfect way of, you know, giving a personal present, really.